this time I must invite our children to come forward for our children's time together. If you're visiting with us, one of the ways that we engage with our children in worship is through the mystery box. And Estelle has the mystery box. She's going to bring that up, and we are going to explore that together. Let me get my microphone. So come on up here, guys. Let's have everybody, why don't you have a seat on that front step right there, that front seat right there. And Estelle, come on up here. Stand up here so everybody can see you. Yep, you can be right over there. That's good. Estelle, you have the mystery box. I hear you've been excited about bringing this.
Cool.
Now, the rules for the mystery box go like this. Whatever is inside this box, it cannot be embarrassing to your parents. Is it embarrassing to your parents? No. Okay, that's good. And it can't be alive and get out and run around the sanctuary. Is it going to get out and run around? Okay, that's good. Now, do I know what's in this box? No. All right. Well, we're going to find out what it is now. So what I want you to do is you hold the bottom of the box, okay? Got it? I'm going to take the top off, and then we're going to see what you have for us today. Wow. Look at this. Whoa. Okay, so tell me who this is.
Wallace.
This is Waddles. I can tell. He waddles a lot. So tell me, have you not had Waddles for a long time?
About a year.
For about a year. And what is it that you like about Waddles?
My father bought it for me, and since he's really not around that often, when I look at it, it reminds me of him.
Wow. When you look at Waddles, do you sleep with Waddles? You do. Gives you comfort, you can hold on to him tight. When you look at him, it reminds you of your father. You don't get to see your father very often, and it reminds you of him. Well, isn't that just the thing? Right there. Isn't that why we gather in church? Because when we look at one another, we see the face of God. When we look at one another, we are held by the Spirit of God. When we look at one another, we know that God is with us because he has put himself on us and reminds us daily of who he is. So this is one that reminds you of your dad. Look out there. See each person out there? When you look at each one of those people there, they can remind you of your heavenly dad. And the love that that Heavenly Father of ours has for you, and for me, and for each one of you, we see that in one another. Now, our eyes aren't as big as this guy's. But our eyes do reflect the radiance and glory and love of God. So thank you for reminding us about that, Estelle. That is great. I'm going to give Waddles back to you. I'm going to hang on to the mystery box. And we're going to have our children now depart for children's time. They're going to go with Miss Kirsten down the center aisle and head up to chapel time. But before we do that, let's pray. Lord, we thank you so much for the gift of our children, for the ways in which they speak to us. And thank you today for reminding us that we can see you and see your image through one another, and that we can find comfort even when it seems like you are far, far away, through the love that we share with one another. Bless us in this time in Jesus' name. Amen. You are dismissed for children's time.